My disguise wore off without me doing the last spell.
Hey, partner. We're ready on our end. Perfect. Have you learned LeChuck's secrets yet?
I know all of LeChuck's secrets. Let's do this thing.
Okay, let's get started. The first step is to play LeChuck's theme music. You're the one who knows how it goes, so you're in charge. Your instrument is over there.
Oh no.
Watch who you're calling an instrument.
Is it uncomfortable to be stuck on a pointy stake?
I know an easy way you can find out. Now, stop bothering me.
What am I supposed to do?
Bah! Ouch! Hey!
Bah.
Bah!
You make a lovely sound when struck with a bone.
Don't try to justify your abuse, you callous clod. Your day is coming.
How do I do this then? I don't want fire, I want doo-doo. So he's on fire right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How do I move him? Oh, right. Oh, I just realized what I need to do while I was choking. I need to put these skulls on. Will you lot stop whispering over there? Bartender. Right, sir. Sol.
La. Ti. Fa. Bi. Re. Do.
Okay. So we need another do.
Do.
Dodo me, so I think me, Ray, nicely actually tells me.
Me,
me. Dodo me, Sol. Who is Sol? Oh, they're also the name of the skulls. That's Solomon and Lance. Timon. Mina. Regina. And Dorothy. Dorothy. Oh my god. I wanted to. I think it was Sol. Sorry, I've got to check again. Me, Sol. And I think it was Murray twice, wasn't it? Fa, fa. They are different. Murray's the only one that does fa, isn't it? Yeah. Sorry, Murray, I've got to conk you twice.
Fa.
Ray. That's you, I think. No, damn it! That's the wrong thing. Sorry.
Do. Do.
Yo ho 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 ho.
That's promising. Next step. Madison, let's have the map.
It's blank.
Quis nostra fugiat, nulla tempor. Laboris nisi ex comedo consequat.
Quick, say LeChuck's catchphrase.
Brandish.
Brandish?
The quivering... Cutlasses.
Cutlasses.
Quis artem vel veleptate velit.
Now, eat LeChuck's favorite food.
Do I have to?
Do I have to?
Yes.
Can't someone else do it?
No.
Oof. Okay. Wow.
Wow, nothing's
Look,
happening.
There are lines on it.
It's working.
Uh-oh. Who's that?
Wow, this dark magic stuff gets kind of intense. Anybody see where the map got to?
Not your concern.
Thanks for your help. Time to go.
Wait.
Any last words before we drop you off the cliff and retrieve the secret for ourselves?
I'd like to recite the entire Webster's Dictionary. Let's take a vote. Kicking me off the cliff. Look behind you. Three-headed monkey. If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
Noted.
No.
No.
And now good riddance to Murray, the annoying demonic skull.
Wait, I have a family.
Good.
Aww.
Trent, let's have a look at the map again.
Oh, Murray.
Odd. It was just in my pocket.
Never mind.
Murray's got it.
I remember what was on it. Let's go get the secret.
Ow!
It came from over here somewhere.
Guybrush!
Threepwood! So, you survived walking the plank only to stumble off a cliff. I always knew you were a buffoon, but this really takes the prize. Speaking of taking the prize, as you lie here, slowly dying, feel free to torment yourself with the knowledge that I will shortly have the secret.
Tell him about Madison.
And then, the Fairy Lane as well.
No!
I didn't quite catch that, but no matter. Your last words will be forgotten. Along with you. Soon, not even the stench of your passing will remain, as the world moves implacably onward.
Captain LeChuck, it's Captain Madison, sir. She and the others have just set sail. They're leaving the island.
Leaving? They must know where the secret is. If we hurry, we can catch them at sea and persuade them to share.
So the secret in Monkey Island's not on Monkey Island? Is that what you're saying?
I think my pancreas is broken. Possibly also my spleen and my gallbladder. Whatever that is.
Hello? Is someone here?
Elaine?
Guybrush! Oh no! Are you okay?
Only hurts when I breathe.
Still, best to keep that up, I think.
If I have to. What are you doing here? Did you come to rescue me? How did you even get to Monkey Island? I guess you made the potion?
You used a potion to get here. It's so cute. But let's not get sidetracked. You've fallen off a cliff.
This whole voyage has been a disaster. Nothing but humiliation, physical danger, and humiliating physical danger. I keep losing sword fights. I got thrown off a ship and thrown off a cliff on the same day. I got caught in a snare trap meant for LeChuck. My own fault. I had a map. There was an X and a shovel.
You didn't find that suspicious?
Might as well just lie here and starve to death.
I've got a better idea. Come back with me to Scurvy Island. I'll take a break from the Scurvy Project to nurse you back to health.
What difference does it make?
Well, it makes a difference to me, if nothing else. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, why not? I'll never get the secret now that the map is gone.
Did somebody say that?
Hello?
Marie!
Marie! Is that the map to the secret?
That melonhead put me in his pocket with it. I grabbed it for leverage.
Hey. Holy cow! The secret is at the voodoo shop on Mêlée Island! Change of plan, Elaine.
It's in that...
going back to Mêlée.
It's in the safe?
Well, what about all the things you just said?
I didn't have the map then. Where's your ship?
It's actually your ship. What? Your old ship, I mean. The sea monkey is wrecked on a beach just east of here.
I know, I saw it.
I got dropped off here so I could fix it up as a surprise for your birthday.
What a great present. You always amaze me. I had no idea you knew ship repair.
I don't know any more than you do, but I brought a manual. Why don't we fix it together?
You can do the goopy parts.
Race you to the ship!
Whoa.
Advanced ship repair for the dummy klutz. It's like it was written just for me.
Yeah.
Advanced ship repair for the dummy klutz. Like it was written just for me. I feel like we're entering a new phase in our relationship.
I am trying to contain my joy.
Murray.
Come on, Murray. You got our work cut out for us.
I don't relish the idea of being with you, but I guess it beats spending the next 100 years on this stump. Maybe.
Wait, not the pocket.
How's it going in there, Murray?
I don't know what you're planning now, but I'm going to see you burn for it.
Aw, Murray. You say the sweetest things.
It says the secret is at the voodoo shop on Mêlée Island.
Right. So it's in that safe that she wouldn't let us touch, and it's got however many keys needed for it. It was a ton of keys.
Advanced ship repair for the dummy klutz. It's like it was written just for me.
Yeah, but... you're not going to actually read it. I think the ship's actually... Race Elaine to the ship. I think the ship's actually... Oh, no, she got there.
Slowpoke.
You had a head start.
Bunny bumpkins. Nookie bums.
Should we get started?
Ready when you are.
Okay. Repair the ship.
Well, we did what we could with the materials at hand.
Oh, I love it. It oozes nostalgia.
Among other things... You steer, I'll bail.
Oh, that was brilliant. Hey, part four.
Expect Madison or LeChuck's ship to be here by now.
Oh my goodness, look at the damage. I've got to go and talk to Carla about organizing earthquake relief.
You're not coming to the voodoo shop?
Well, of course I want to, but this is a crisis. There'll be other damage. I have to help. Well, I'll want to hear all about it later.
Oh, Elaine and Carla
right.
would make...
See you soon.
Elaine and Carla would make a brilliant double team governess.
I'm not leaving again without the secret of Monkey Island. Watch the ship for me. Bite anyone who tries to steal.
You're fine. There aren't any scrap lumber dealers on Mêlée.
I can't take him with me.
Wanted. Any information leading to the arrest and conviction of the person or persons who destroyed the historic mop tree. I'll, keep an eye out for them.
Uh-oh.
I'm not leaving again without the secret of Monkey Island.
Chef! Cook!
Did you feel the earthquake?
I was too busy running for my life!
You saved the cookbook.
Yes, I saved the cookbook. The ceiling was collapsing, the building was on fire, people running everywhere, and I saved the cookbook.
Can I... Cool.
Cool.
You're welcome.
Can I take it?
Are you done with the cookbook? I'd like it back.
No, you can't take it! With my bar gone and no hope to repair it, this is all I have left!
But it's Carla's.
Are you done with the cookbook? I'd like it back.
No, you can't take it! With my bar...
I hear patio dining is all the rage these days. You could think of this as a head start on renovations.
Insurance would probably have helped.
Ooh, what's this?
What are you drinking?
Soda with a twist of avocado. It might be a little fizzy for your grog palates.
Oh, sounds exotic.
Not done with my drink.
How come you're still here? The bar is half collapsed and slightly on fire.
Get lost.
I'm closer than ever to finding the secret of Monkey Island.
I'm not any closer to caring about it.
Oh, well, screw you then.
Meanwhile, halfway to Mêlée Island.
How did we get there first?
Been slightly sidetracked.
Give up now, old man. The secret will be ours.
I've been searching for the secret since before you were born.
That's exactly my point. Finding the secret is a young pirate's game.
Years of experience and me relentless drive will ensure the secret be mine.
Only if you don't have a heart attack first. Ha! Last chance to give it up. Then we obliterate you.
Get off my ocean!
Yeah, they seem to be preoccupied.
I'm impressed by your crosswind ramming technique. I'll have to add that to my book.
Oh no, they're going to join forces.
My crew is quite skilled when given the right motivation.
I am still worried about Threepwood. He shows up in the most unexpected ways.
We don't have to worry about Threepwood anymore. I left him broken and near death at the bottom of a cliff. His eye was pussing up, and bone was protruding from his leg.
Ooh.
Animals have probably already scattered his limbs from one end of the island to the other.
So it's agreed. We stop fighting each other and we join forces to find the secret.
Agreed. No funny stuff. We split the secret.
Teammates.
No! Of course. Oh no, she's closed. Oh no.
Someone defaced Elaine's scurvy flyer.
With...
The problem with this statue is it's not a statue of Elaine. The best ever governor
Everything
of Mêlée.
Everything free? Is Wally still there?
My pressing business is across the street at the voodoo shop. I feel the secret is within my grasp. Doing fine. Oh, whoops, I walked right by it. The secret's back there in the voodoo shop.
Aw. Trivia cop.
This place has kind of gone downhill.
So, yeah, I mean, this graffiti must...
Still in business.
This graffiti must... There must be something with this graffiti.
If any clock were the exception to that rule, it would be this one. Property foreclosed by order of Madison Enterprises. Out of business. Looks like the lights are still on, though. Am I too late? Was LeChuck here? Did Madison come?
It's in that safe
Did
there.
Did they get it? Where's the secret?
It's right. It must be in there. Is the voodoo lady here? There she is.
You've had it all this time.
I possess little and much. To what are you referring?
Don't play dumb with me, Karina.
Karina.
I have the map. The secret of Monkey Island is here.
What is it you wish to know?
Can you read my
Can't
mind?
Can't you read my mind?
No need. I can read your face well enough. The secret is where you suspect it is. Inside the large safe near the front door.
Where are the keys to the safe? I'd like to get it open as soon as possible.
I am prevented from helping you with the keys.
No!
But there is one close by who knows much.
Wally?
How do I find him?
Her. And she will find you.
How do you know that?
She is outside the shop.
Why did you take the secret?
It was given
Doesn't
to
it belong
her.
On Monkey Island?
I have taken nothing. The safe came to me as you see it and belongs to someone else. I accepted a fee and cast a spell upon it to prevent it being moved. That is all.
It's Ron Gilbert's movie script for the film to The Secret of Monkey Island. That's what it is. That's what the secret is.
Who owns the safe?
Alas, there are forces which prevent me from revealing the true owner.
It's Gilbert.
A contract signed in blood with gruesome punishments for disclosure.
Some kind of a voodoo thing?
No.
No, just business contracts.
How could you keep this a secret from me? You knew I was looking for it.
It is not a secret from you, Guybrush Threepwood. It is a secret. Full stop.
Yeah, that's true.
I am bound by an agreement.
Have LeChuck or Captain Madison been here?
No.
That's weird. They were way ahead of me.
Sometimes it's better to have two enemies than one. But you should not waste time.
I might have more questions for you later.
I might have answers. But I make no promises.
All right.
I hate to leave it here, but I can't take the safe with me, and I need to find keys to open it.
Who's outside, then?
Ah!
You found the secret. You are a spark among fallen leaves.
Is that White? What was the name? Whitebone? Bony White? Bony M? Did everybody already know about this but me?
Did everybody already know about this but me?
Not at all. Precious few have the smarts and the patience to decipher the clues and find the secret. I am Wideling Bones. Whitey. Like you, the hunt for the secret consumes me. Like you, I know where the secret lies, but lack the means to open the safe.
Dang
you
it.
Must have many questions.
How do I open
the safe?
Five locks, five keys.
Okay.
Golden keys. Hidden long ago.
Where can I find the golden keys?
Most are found already. Got one myself. Old Mrs. Smith had one before she died, and Bella Fisher, too. Also, I heard one was found on Bermuda.
That's only four.
One more was supposed to be hidden on Terror Island. That one has never been found.
Hang on, I'm writing all this down on my to-do list. This doesn't sound so hard.
A lot of people don't come back from Terror Island.
That's
also
a bit high, though.
Bella Fisher sank out at sea and nobody knows where. Took her key with her.
Oh.
All right, what do the golden keys look like?
What do the golden keys look like?
They're gold. It's just paint, but they look nice.
So that was the, when you were talking about a golden key before, when you're with your nutty ravings out the window. Why is the secret in the safe instead of on Monkey Island? Could you repeat what you said about who has all the keys? How come I never heard about any of this before? Can I borrow the key you have?
Can I borrow the key you have just to try it out?
Not so fast, bright boy. Whitey Bones is not such an easy mark. You prove yourself. Get some skin in the game. Find me when you've got more keys than I do, and maybe I talk partnership.
Everybody's...
Why is the secret in the safe instead of on Monkey Island? Do you know?
Secret's always been in the safe.
Uh-huh. How come I never heard about any of this before? I'm kind of a Secret of Monkey Island buff. You'd think I'd know about it.
The clues were buried deep and clever.
Were they?
Only a few ever puzzled them out. And we keep ourselves to ourselves.
Were they really?
This all seems needlessly complicated.
Life is like that sometimes. Best just enjoy the ride.
Oh, I am. I definitely am.
You seem more lucid than when you were hanging out of the window on High Street.
We all got our good days and our bad ones.
Aww.
If you don't know already, then you'll see.
Yeah.
Oh. See you around, Whitey. I've got keys to track down.
Okay, bright boy. But you watch your step.
I will.
There is a curse.
Of
the keys are protected by a terrible curse. Beware.
Oh, bloody hell.
Whoa, a curse? Really?
No. I mean, yes, she did say that, but she was just being dramatic. Whitey likes to make a big exit. Well, one thing's for sure. I don't know how to get to either of those islands she mentioned. I'd better get a good sea map right away.
Ah, then we get to Wally. What's this? This from the earthquake?